What's up, everyone, and welcome back to City Skylines. And, I just want to address that I haven't been recording a lot, but I've had a lot of work and stuff, so, you know, that's what's been going on with me. But it's good to have a relaxing episode like this. A little bit of city managing never hurt anyone. But yeah. I was gonna say, I'm mainly worried about something, but what am I worried about? I don't remember. I have completely lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, well, okay, well, I was gonna say, don't be worried, because, even though the series doesn't get that many views, I think, the 50 people who watch it consistently, really enjoy it, so I'm not gonna stop the series just because of a couple of people. Or some people who don't watch it. But of course, if you guys are fans of the other Total War series and stuff like that, there will be new videos. I have a schedule which is basically this, then I'm doing Great Britain next, then Prison Architect, then this, then the American Revolution, and so on. But yeah, our city is looking pretty good. We've got a couple of weird things here and there, but I think overall it's pretty good. Excuse me, I have a little bit of a cold. We need more space for commercial. Actually, just do that real quick. Let's see. Take this brush and we can do it up until there. The rest can be offices. Now the guys who live here will have perfect, quick, easy access to offices here. Make money and then go down the street and get some food. Alright, those are European style buildings. I guess once our buildings upgrade, we'll get European-style buildings. Nobody's gonna go to that fire, are they? No. They don't really care. Well, I guess that guy's probably gonna go attempt to get it. Anytime. Yeah, look at him go. He's not gonna get there. Yes, he is. Maybe? Go, go, go. Yay, made it! Woohoo! Good job. Now you have to go all the way back. Yeah, they'll make it. Oh, there's... Oh, I thought there was another fire there. But yeah, it is upgrading now. Most buildings are being replaced then by European-style buildings, which is pretty cool. These are still pretty much the same. Same? Lynch residence, oh my god. Still got that hospital there. Just not too full, which is good. Still that traffic jam, but I really want to do something about here. Oh my god. This area is just constantly needy. I don't know why. Really should buy this area. Why not? Alright, this is gonna be a pretty big expansion. I think? Be rather on the large side. Covering this with police and stuff is gonna be a whole nother task. Ooh, that was good. Good, good. And of course, we will go into this island here. that will be another commercial island, which you can either reach by going there, or you can reach by taking a tunnel there. Oh. Please, doggy, no. It's okay. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Oh, that is gonna be some complicated roading there. Don't worry about it. There you go. Oh, hey, look, that actually worked out. Anyways, continuing on. Oh yeah, we are really expanding today. It's gonna need all new fire stations and stuff too. Maybe this guy can extend a little bit. And we're gonna have to extend the districts as well. Oh my gosh, I cannot get this one right. Can I not? Is it not possible? Aww. Really, game? You just had to be that way. Aw, and this one works. Great. There you go. Nope. No. Not gonna make that mistake. And then we obviously need... and extension here as well. Doesn't really matter how that looks. Just that it functions. Okay, so now that that is done, this entire area going to become high density residential. But I think I'll add some low density on the island over there. And then as well as some. A lot of high density commercial and a lot of offices around here. Offices in the corners actually. Oh, no, stop. Stop that. Excuse me. Go away. Go away, you. And there you go. And just a big blob of high resident, high density commercial. There you go. Oh, there we go. And of course, we need two red power lines. Oh, that's a problem. Ha. Huh. Right. Get out of here. Apparently we can't go under this bridge. There we go. There you go. Oh, and immediately there's a fire. Medical fire station. Ooh, we can use... Wait, what? Oh. Those are different models. Oh, hold on, guys. Oh, sorry about that. Wow, look at the amount of people who immediately go. That is crazy. I don't know why they created those that high. It doesn't really matter. Of course, there had to be one spot. Oh, and sewage treatment. We need new sewage treatment. So. There you go. Maybe some more water. In fact, I don't need to build a new water one. Just turn this on again. Cool. Anyhow, we should also extend this magnificent area. Oh, please tell me I can get up there. Oh. We'll have to do it like so. This is bound to be an epic area. Just has to be. Winding roads and everything. Oh, I think that's all the spot we have there. Space we have there. Can't go up that slope. So we'll put offices on the beach side. As that is nice. Some low density residential here. And then maybe some high density res. I'm just gonna call it high res. And maybe, no, not housing, I don't know. A little bit of housing there. Housing, what? And then, all the way on top of the mountain, I've got to have the offices. And more. Or those bad boys. Perfect. And now we may expand, once again, the water system. Don't know, I didn't really need to do that, but whatever. Perfect. Would you look at that? These guys have the best views ever right now. Beautiful. Oh, even these have upgrades to the European style. I kind of think it looks better, to be honest. Oh my god, do we have are you serious right now? What's with the, like, horrible death rate? Look at this. Everywhere, people just die. And nobody does anything about it. time I try. I can only make so many of these crematoriums, though. Oh my, that's a lot of upgrading. Oh, look, it actually goes down, because it becomes a European-style, very dense building. Hopefully these guys will fix the problem. If not, that would be bad. Oh my god, they're going somewhere completely different. See, that's the problem. I don't think it's a problem about, like, where they're positioned. I think it's more about they're going places they shouldn't be. See, I have no idea where those guys are going. Oh my god, look at how many issues there are here now. Oh, wow, this traffic is crazy. Maybe because of the traffic lights there. No more traffic lights. Traffic lights are for the weak. Just release the floodgates of all the cars wanting to go into the commercial sector. Go, my children. You are free. Oh my gosh. Look at this. A wave of shoppers incoming, boys. Okay, well, clearly we need to do something about the entire shopping situation. Which is build more roads. Oh, you wanna... There you go. Any way we can... Yes. Make that a little less awkward. Gosh, this is a horrible area right now. I think the death problem is being solved a little bit. Looks like we're all good there. Good there too. Electrical availability is fine. It's fine. Crime rate is low. Good. Well, come on then. See, you have 7 cars and you have them out for like 10 minutes and it's just nothing is happening. Oh my gosh. Look at that area. I don't think we've helped anything. Let's get some order back into this area. Oh my gosh. That's hopeless. What are people here? Why are they all using this area? Or this one road? There's a perfectly good entrance right there. I'm guessing they just... I get somewhere, but I'm not sure where. There's shopping district, but there's better ways to get there. Huh. Are you serious? The slope is too steep. It's not too steep. How is the slope too steep? This is just obnoxious. My goodness, this is quite the traffic jam. Wow. Please be careful of trains. Tend to be quite a lot of them. Anyways, is that helping at all? Probably not. Yeah. They don't even care, they just want to get through there. That's the only thing they want to do with their life. I'll remove this. And this. Oh yeah, we had to extend these. This one's going to become quite a large area. Boom. It's got no like tax cuts, but meh, who really needs that? Not enough customers, are you joking me? Look at how many you're getting. There's a giant traffic jam full of customers going your way. Look at that. They all just want to give you their money. Oh my gosh, this is probably the worst traffic jam I've ever created in this game. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. There you go. That cement, so ugly, but a nice texture. Oh my gosh, these views, that is absolutely crazy. That is ground view. Nope, still ground view. I meant this camera here. Wow, that is fantastic. Look at our city, boys. This is huge. The industrial sector, the rich area, the super modern rich area, high resident, high density, the kind of slums slash low industrial area, the high commercial area, the high tech commercial area, and we've got mass housing here, more mass housing, office spaces, small commercial center, then commercial island here. Fantastic. Oh my god. What a disaster. Always so scared for the cars crossing there. I mean, guys, just choose a safer option and go on the bridge. Do you really need to go, like, always across the railroad? Just doesn't seem very safe. How do you not have enough customers? Look at the constant stream, the humongous traffic made by this. The traffic is flowing, though. You know, subpar rates, but it is flowing. There you go. There you go, look at that. Slowly but surely, the traffic is moving. These trucks must be going far. I'm guessing they're coming from the industry side, so... These guys are still being used nicely. Trains as well. Pretty much a constant stream of stuff. All the trucks just go here and they kind of just linger around this area and then move on, get manufactured, and move all their stuff down here. And little donut vans or ice cream vans. It's a disguise for the real materials, like clothes. But anyways, I digress. I think that's going to be the episode for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you had a nice time. Look at all those hearses bringing people to and from crematoriums. There you go, fix that issue. And off he goes, or off they go, back to their crematorium. Oh, they actually hold more than one person. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you guys next time.